This is Kirk Hansen. An unmarked aircraft is crashed in our district.
Activating defense systems, 40%. System failure. System failure. Area scan in progress. Human life signature detected. Initiating evacuation protocol. Unlocking emergency exit.
Hey, hey. Careful with that. I'm linked to the runner, see? Don't want him to catch a ricochet, huh?
Netrunner, blackmailer, murderer. He's my hit.
He has some dirt under his nails, yes. But Milko, he's a no one. A small fish in a big pond. I am Agent Alan Noel, Netwatch. Organized crime specialist. I'm sure we can work something out.
Met a chum of yours recently. Likewise, sniffing around the voodoo boys.
Agent Mosley. He speaks highly of you. You came to an understanding with our man back then.
Yeah, I thought so too. Till I learned your buddy secretly injected a tracking program in me. Class act. That's why I'm not gonna waste my breath on a corpo this time around.
At least let me unplug from Milko.
Fine. But so much as a twitch, and you're a flatline.
That's better. Now, listen to me. You can't kill Milko. Not yet.
Wanna stop me? Try.
Months I've suffered this place. Hold up with these scabs on society. I aim to expose their web of blackmailers and murderers like Milko. But to do that, I have to find out who's pulling the strings first.
This Milko guy work for you? Your source?
I piggyback whenever he jacks into the net. Try to pin down who's feeding him orders. Give me a chance. Do you realize how many more people you can save this way? I have reports of victims all along the coast. Milko is only one of the runners working for the Voodoo Boys. As soon as I find the head behind the operation, I can chop it off and end this for good. I need Milko. His death alone won't change anything. Understand? Think it true.
To you, these victims are numbers in a file. No names, no faces. Well, my client does have a name. Indira Baratza. And she'll die if I don't do my job.
You think I don't know that? Pulling Milko's plug will not save Indira's life. He'll just be replaced.
Think he cares about those poor saps the Voodoo Boys are hacking? Last thing on his mind. Company men like him,
right?
All the same. Just out to be the next fake smiling employee of the month.
You won't do it, right?
Fine. Keep doing your thing here. Just know if you fuck this up, you're next on my shit list.
You won't regret it. I give my word. You should go. The others could arrive any minute. You should go. The others could arrive any minute. You should go. The others could arrive any minute.
points of shit.
Tout clair. Pas ouais, personne, monde.
Dumb face.